So, that's step one of this piece. Let's see what happens after I let it dry a little bit. I guess the hardest part, well, actually the easiest part is just starting with that first color. And then just letting out whatever's inside me. On a larger piece, obviously it's longer strokes that cover the canvas, and then messing around with the water. It's acrylic, so it's a lot of fun to see what happens with the mixture of water and paint. See how it drips and folds over each layer that I do. So it's the first part, I guess, is the most fun and the most freeing of a piece that I do. And then after that, I'm not quite sure what to do with it until I sit and look at it for a little bit. So we'll see what happens either this afternoon or 2 weeks from now. Who knows? Later.